Corey, what do you make of Nikki Cross?
Oh, I think she needs to be medicated and locked up, but I like enjoy having her in WWE. As long as I don't have to fight her, we're good.
Nikki Cross a bit off her rocker.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross.
Take six of WWE's ugliest stars, add tons of unforgiving steel, and remove all the rules. That is why Elimination Chamber is so devastating.
On the big stage, here's Liv Morgan.
And her opponents, first, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan
came from that hole known as New Jersey and now finds herself on the big stage in WWE. What an unbelievable turn of events.
Yeah, but the thing about Liv Morgan, Corey, is she's Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
A massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
Alongside Dakota Kai, Raquel Gonzalez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic and were the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Raquel Gonzalez, definitely a woman you want in your corner.
A true powerhouse of the game, physically outmatches everyone she steps into the ring with.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
The boat is here, the best of all time. And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
There's more heavy metal enveloped in this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match too.
Marches to her own drum in life and in the ring. A lethal striker. By the time her opponent knows what hit him, it's too late. Self-proclaimed
most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Self-proclaimed, Cole, would you listen to yourself? I'm sitting right here. I'm making the proclamation. We are all witnessing the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Corey, you're a bit biased.
So?
At least he admits it.
And from Staten Island, New York, Carmella!
Fellas, I've been looking forward to this match for a while. Mostly because I'm outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
It's obvious to see, because of the monstrous structure that surrounds our superstars, this will be a match like no other. And what a way to start things off with Asuka and Carmella. And looking on with eager anticipation, we see the pots occupied with Liv Morgan, Nikki Cross, Raquel Gonzalez, and Natalya.
Whoever's in next just might be picking off the bones, as we got the superstars with the worst odds in this one already going at it.
She's looking to end it early. And she kicks out.
Not the worst idea going for a pin there, but it's close.
Elbow smash.
Arm trap. Oh my. Sit out, Spinebuster.
This is terrible. This is bad. She's got to find a way out. And this may be the only way.
Incredible strength.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Carmella may be in a bad way here. She's absorbed some hits, but she knew this ball's coming. The match would be tough.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Yeah, Liv's defensive instincts need to kick in.
Corey, what's in a competitor's mind when battling inside this mammoth structure?
Adapting to their surroundings. They're surveying the chamber to find out just how they'll annihilate their opponents. Look at how the action is breaking down. Know who is in the ring and who is coming out of the pods. You have to be ready for anything. You have to fight for your life. Now, this is not the environment to succumb to the ennui and despair. It's time to fight for survival or suffer elimination.
To not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Up high!
She certainly took a chance there. High risk, with no reward. That unraveled on Asuka. There she goes. Oh, nice. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. She's not wasting any time getting to the ring. She's ready to go.
She's getting fired. Ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Boom! What a right! Reversal from Raquel. Oh, smash!
Lands an elbow.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick. Quick thinking pays off. Spin kick to the midsection.
Oh, back suplex.
No! Boom! What impact! Gonzalez throwing caution to the wind.
Big hit right on the top.
She scores big with the counter. And a count outs means she has the hole outside to play with.
A
works, it can change the course of the match.
Bang it. Sky high. Splash. Answering back. Tough position to be caught in here. He might be in some trouble now. I think at this point in the match, you're more concerned about surviving and the referee's in command.
She was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Can she do it here?
And Nikki Cross has been eliminated.
One, two.
That's it. Raquel just got eliminated.
Been eliminated.
Elbow smash. That unraveled by Asuka.
That's a no-good driver.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
There they go. And now she's looking to go top rope. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Oh, look out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
And returning to the ring. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
And responds with a counter of their own.
This is unreal.
What is this superstar going to do now?
Take it now.
Uh-oh, this is big trouble here.
Oh, look at this. Is she going to tap out?
Think of all the pain radiating throughout her body.
Triangle submission. A lot of trouble here.
Oh, look at this. Look at this power. Look at this strength. Great way to escape.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Target is set on Natty. She's in peril.
Oh, there it is. The Asuka lock is in.
Tap out and call it a night.
Oh, my goodness. This may be over quick. Can she hang up?
No one's ready. And she survives the chamber.
Expect the unexpected in Falls Count Anywhere matches, and that's what we got here, guys.
Here is your winner, Asuka!
This is a big win for them here, and a must-win match.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.